Yes, back there.
Do you know how expensive the process it is to solidify radioactive material? Like, is that something that it'd be mandated for companies to do? Would it deter them from wanting to drill here, or is it not really an issue?
I don't know the answer, but I think it's an excellent question. The question is, how expensive is it to actually remove radium from these drilling fluids and from brine and flowback water? And I don't know the answer, but I'll find out. I don't know.